Are you still open working with the person kung sakaling magkaroon ng pagkakataon? Or parang hindi because mayroon, you're exclusively dating?
With Maine po?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. I would love to work with you, but we're not working with you. At saka na po, and the time is right. But of course, I'm looking forward to working with you. Definitely, definitely.
Kamusta yung ARJO, no? How you handle the bashers? Kasi kung iba yung nag-give up na, pero ikaw talaga yung pinaglaban mo.
How is it? As I said last time, she's worth fighting for, so... Dead man na lang siguro. Dead man na lang po eh. I'm happy nga eh. Kasi sinabi ko po kanina. I'm just really happy. Thanks. I'm really happy. And I think that's all that matters to me.
ARJO, ikaw daw ang dahilan ng pagkabagsak ng love. Pagkabuwag.
Ay, hindi naman po sa pagkabagsak.
Pagkabuwag.
Ay, hindi ko po alam. Hindi ko po alam yun. But, I'm on the personal side.
Kung saan yung pagkatagal ka na kayo yung na-meet yung parents
mo? Opo.
Pagkatagal
sa family po? Opo, of course, I think every guy with his kids. Yeah, with family. But, nakakatakot po eh. Kasi, alam mo, babae ko yung anak. Nakakatakot, but I faced it. I have to, and I want to.